Inside leg early from Capitan in the red and white. Akimoto in the black. Overhand right there from Capitan, the champion. High left roundhouse kick from Capitan. My Getty front kick from Akimoto.
Akimoto's inching forward, trying to close that distance to throw that big right leg. Capitan standing his ground, answering right back.
Capitan goes body, outside leg kick from Akimoto. Jab two, left hook, nice boxing combination there from the champion.
Yeah, that's one thing that Akimoto's gonna have to worry about is those punching combinations. They come so fast and heavy.
Beautiful check there from Akimoto. High on the shin, which is where you want to check those low kicks. Body shots, and a left hook upstairs from Capitan. The heavy artillery early from the world's champion.
I really like these combinations thrown by Akimoto.
High right roundhouse kick from Akimoto, just upends himself.
Good timing on that from Capitan.
Capitan throwing combinations early. Slide jolt jab from Akimoto, goes upstairs with a hook. Outside thigh kick, Capitan. Double jab, outside leg kick again from the champ.
Akimoto is choosing to stay inside the pocket. I did not expect him to just try to bang with Capitan like this. I thought he'd be moving in and out, but he is choosing to do battle inside that close quarters.
It's Kyokushin style from Akimoto. That's how they do it in Kyokushin. They stand toe-to-toe and go for it. The only difference is no punching to the head in Kyokushin tournaments, of which Akimoto has won many. Beautiful combination again from Capitan, and a nice check from the tie. Right hand, outside leg kick, high on the thigh.
That was
right
nice.
Kick from Capitan.
Nice leg kicks landed by Capitan there. Nice strip right there from beautiful sweep thrown by Akimoto as he attacks the support leg of Capitan.
Roundhouse kick from Akimoto. Capitan backs him up with a leg kick. Akimoto jab, body shot, rips it into the midsection. They tie up and Elias Dalapsis breaks them. Electrifying opening round for the bantamweight kickboxing world title. Akimoto goes the inside back leg, always hard to strike. Capitan momentarily almost lost his balance. Inside leg check. Three punch combination, outside thigh kick, Akimoto lands it back, right hand, a beauty! Left hook! Outside leg kick from Capitan, checks the low kick, responds. It's been a leg kicking war, what a round! Listen to this! What a crowd enjoying it! Rick Franklin, your thoughts after one round.
Chevelle, I love that right hand that Akimoto landed right there towards the end of the round. It seemed like he was having trouble with Capitan's speed at the beginning of the round because Akimoto was used to, you know, countering off of those kicks or counting off of those punches. But he seemed to really start setting into his timing towards the end of the round. So I like the direction that this match is going for him.
Do not defend yourself like that.
Anytime you come close, knees.
Because they said they were getting feedback from the commentators, and I don't know how because.
Okay, we are ready to rock and roll. Second round of action. What an incredible opening round. We are set for five. Three judges circle side are scoring on a 10-point must system, round by round. Chuck speed and ferocity in the first 3 minutes. Round kicks to the body from both men. Oh, Akimoto nice and high to the inside thigh, that femoral profunda. Body shot to outside leg kick combination from Capitan. You can hear the thud of the shin going to the carcass from Capitan. And a high kick from the champ. And a high kick from the challenger. Capitan the overhand right, step through knee, belly button through the back. Akimoto backs him up that leg kick. It's a cracker, the Mawashi Getty.
Stop!
And Elias breaks him.
Akimoto's starting to pressure forward now. Capitan's starting to fade a little bit as Akimoto's coming forward, but now Capitan needs to turn things around.
Outside leg kick from Akimoto. Capitan a little late to the check. There he checked that leg kick. Jab outside leg kick. Akimoto goes head hunting. It goes downstairs! Toe to toe! inside from Hiroki Akimoto. Not afraid to go toe-to-toe against the Thai world champion. High kick from Capitan. Nice knee cluster. Fold him in half like origami. Body side, ripped it beautifully to the liver. Sticks the jab in the nose. There's another one from Akimoto. Then covers up for the counter. Outside leg kick, hurting. He hurt him with the leg kick. Here comes Akimoto.
Stop! Separate!
It's different! Akimoto again goes for the legs and he covers up from the counter. Step through knee from the champion. This is a crazy round. Akimoto. I think he deliberately missed with that right hook to disguise the knee that came through to the midsection. No, the leg kick again. Oh, Mitch, that hurts me looking at it.
Yeah, he's doing a beautiful job of timing that right as Capitan puts that leg down. He's firing off those leg kicks, and he's putting punches in front of them really well.
It's those Kyokushin leg kicks. Andy Hook was renowned for them. Francisco Filio was renowned for them. You're seeing them here from Akimoto. Nice counter. Step through knee from the champ. And another one. Nice knee. Gets a launch on it. Akimoto shuts him down. Body shot from Capitan. Step through knee again. The corner of call for Akimoto to use the knees to push the boundaries of the rules to the limits here. And he's doing just that to score. And he ducks Akimoto, which is not permitted under kickboxing rules. And Alice Deluxe warns him overhand right step through knee. Great final 30 seconds with the knees from Capitan. But before that, Akimoto doing a shellacking of the legs.
Akimoto had a very successful second round, beautifully done with the timing on those leg kicks, putting the hands together, finishing with the kicks, starting with the kicks. He's doing it all in this second round. But there at the end, the last 20 seconds or so, Capitan started to dig deep and started to push forward and started to land shots of his own. This third round is going to be really important.
Forward, backward, push him backward. He cannot fight. You saw in the second round. All right, my brother, you're doing great. You're looking amazing. Yes.
This is the performance of a lifetime so far from Hiroki Akimoto. He really is looking amazing. But Capitan needs only one punch. Akimoto takes a deep breath across the circle. Capitan stares him down. The champ straight onto him, straight into that clinch and move. He's gonna get a warning here.
You can see Capitan's trying to close that distance.
Final warning. No clinching in defense, okay? No clinching in defense. Right, final warning. Next one, yellow card, okay?
He can use the knees on the inside, but the excessive clinching Muay Thai style is not permitted. This is a kickboxing contest. He would hope to receive a yellow card, Capitan. The champion cuts forward, there to step through knees. It's the obvious game plan now. It was the leg kicks early on from Capitan, now it's the knees that the corner have instructed him to throw. Round kick, and again to the knees.
Time!
Well, was that a clinch? Did Elias think that was a clinch? Getting some confirmation from circle side here. Let's listen.
Captain, foul. No clinching, yeah?
Yellow card. Okay, so Alias Deloptis saying that it was a clinch there from Capitan after several warnings.
Red.
The crowd also not appreciating these tactics from Capitan.
Time!
He's got to use the knees without the clinch. He comes forward again. Round kicks up to the left. There's the knee. There's the left hook from Akimoto. Inside the fight move. Oh, right hand on the top. Here they go. It's crazy. It is absolutely
these combinations together. He senses Capitan is fading. His inability to utilize the clinch to slow down the combinations of Akimoto is costing Capitan, and Akimoto feels it.
Capitan, be careful, almost clinching again. High kick, take him before him, first lead in the liver. Akimoto overhand right, backs him up towards the fence, throws him into the midsection. Alistair Lux is trying to keep it clean. Body shot from Akimoto. Short knee from the Kyokushin Karateka.
Time.
You can see how Capitan uses the forearms to frame like that. It's too close to a clinch.
Yellow card coming.
No for defense, yeah? No.
Another one. Yeah. What's that, Rich? A 20% purse deduction. Wow.
Okay,
some people in the crowd feeling that it was not excessive clinching from Capitan. He's received two yellow cards. The champion does not want to get disqualified. A right hand, a scissor, outside Vikings. Akimoto returns the favor, cuts forward. Two to two! Nice knee from Akimoto on the inside. Big tracking inside leg kick and a nice kick from Capitan. Tries to find range with the right hand. Checks the low kick. Boom again to the top of the thigh. But Akimoto presses it. The uppercut. That's a crazy round. That's frenetic. This is nuts. High check there from Capitan that takes the leg kick. That leg looks like it's been sunburned. It is red, red raw from the Kyokushin Karate Kick of Akimoto.
Capitan's closing that distance with the combinations though with the hands. Scored successfully with that combination right there as Akimoto pushes forward.
Akimoto again, the fight of his life, the performance of his career. It's going to take something Herculean to knock out Capitan. Capitan step through knee. Look at the thighs. Look how red they are.
Separate.
Alios Delaptis has his work cut out for it. Another round in the books. They go to the towel. They take a seat. What a round, Dragon.
Wow, these guys went to battle in a phone booth, just teeing off on each other. But the most significant issue of that round was the two yellow cards awarded to Capitan Petyindi. Look at these guys just trading inside the pocket. Akimoto realizes the opportunity that is in front of him and has decided to turn it on.
Do not give up, just go for it.
It is time for Capitan to go for it. They're telling him in the corner. Akimoto first to emerge off his stool. Still looks relatively fresh. So too does Capitan upstairs, but his legs tell a different story. Straight into it. The knees again from Capitan. Two yellow cards in the third round for Capitan for excessive clinching.
Akimoto needs to go back to those leg kicks. You can see that the legs just weren't there for Capitan as he walked out to the center of the circle.
Uppercut of beauty, and another one from Capitan. It takes a big leg kick. Akimoto cannot take too many of those unanswered shots. Comes forward now, throws it right down the corridor. Body shot from Akimoto. Got to go back to the legs, I feel. Capitan cannot afford to clinch here. If he gets DQ'd, he can lose the title on a disqualification. Body shot from Capitan. Oh, the high kick! Try to loop the shin around the back of the head, did Akimoto. The high kick again! Capitan saw it coming, goes to the body. Akimoto nicely timed knee. Capitan takes an inside leg kick. The imprint of Akimoto's foot is on the inside of the thigh of Capitan Petyindi Academy. Uppercut misses. Nice knee off the left there from Akimoto.
Stop! Separate.
Capitan ties him up. A slower pace to the third round. Both men expending a lot of energy, choosing their shots wisely. Look at that combination from Hiroki Akimoto.
Oh, that was beautiful. Akimoto's realizing what's in store for him as he's putting together these combinations so well, but he needs to go back to those leg kicks. Capitan's on wobbly legs, Michael.
I agree with you 100%, Dragon. The leg kicks are where it's at for Hiroki Akimoto. He's got to go to town on that lead leg, both the inside and outside part. Oh, he does the back leg! How do you do? That was a surprise. Nice right hand from Capitan, Joel Rettler. Stiff left. Jab two.
Stop! Separate!
40 seconds remains. Penultimate round. Bantamweight kickboxing world title on the line. The champion in the red and white. The challenger in the black.
3 seconds left in the fourth round.
Thailand, Japan, such a storied history in both kickboxing and Muay Thai, dating back to the 1980s. Outside leg kick, Akimoto. Overhand right to a step through knee. That's a good combination.
Yeah, that's the combination that the corner's been calling for. Overhand right to the knee. They want to see him throw that. Now digs to the liver.
We're going to go into the fifth and final round. What a battle.
Wow.
Wherever you're watching, folks around the world, how do you score it? Let us know at ONE Championship on social media.
Man, look at these combinations. These guys have contested almost this entire match right on the X. Here's Akimoto pushing forward, putting together combinations. His corner was calling for him to be aggressive, put the combinations together, and he did just that. Really finding a home for those leg kicks. There he is, sweeping out that inside leg right there, and then putting the combination together.
Our champion's going to fight in this fucking round. In this round, you're going to show him that you want to be the champion. You are going to be the champion. Nobody else. Are you going to be the champion? Hey, let's go!
That's an emotional, motivating speech if ever I've heard one. Fifth and final round of what has been one of the all-time great bantamweight kickboxing world title matches. The pace of this fight is extraordinary. Akimoto, Kyokushin power flowing through him versus Muay Thai power of the champion Capitan.
Stop time!
Muay Thai renowned as the hardest striking martial art. Kyokushin renowned as the hardest form of karate. What's going to happen here? Oh no.
Enough for defense, yeah?
Okay. Oh no.
Minus 1 point.
Oh no.
Minus.
It's a point deduction.
Minus.
It's a point deduction. So already, consider this a 10-9 round for Akimoto. A point off Capitan. That's bad. That is bad. You know he's gonna try, as he has been all fight, but he's gonna try even harder now to knock Akimoto out.
That was a nice cut kick right there. He's going after the inside leg too, and the outside. Capitan's gotta turn it up.
Beautiful right hand! And Capitan does a quick count of his teeth. I did not expect this from Akimoto tonight, I admit it. Body shot from Capitan. Akimoto staying on the inside. There's no distance game. High knee. Capitan's going to be careful not to clinch. He does not want another point deduction. Big body shot. He loaded it. He telegraphed it.
Stop.
In the corner of Akimoto, Zhong Xinan jumping out of her seat, the strawweight world champion, saying, throw the uppercut on the inside, throw the uppercut. This is just an astounding, amazing, mind-boggling fight. They've been toe-to-toe for almost five rounds solid. High kick from Akimoto. That fabled Mawashi Getty. Overhand right to knee. The combination they call for in the corner. Jab from the champ. No follow-up right hand. Capitan, left hook to right cross. Nice combination. Oh, there it is! Big left hook. Almost staying at Akimoto. Body shot from the champ goes to the left hook, high right roundhouse from Akimoto, final second. This crowd, loving every minute of it, every second, every moment, savor it, cherish it, because you've seen something outstanding. And they are giving a standing ovation. Akimoto is already celebrating. He said, no tie can beat me. Are his words about to come true? Capitan looks devastated. He incurred two yellow cards, a point deduction, and I believe we are going to see a new champion of the world from Japan named Hiroki Akimoto. Adding to that long list of great Kyokushin karatekas who became kickboxing world champions. The spirit of Masoyama, Sosei Masoyama, flowing through the veins tonight of Hiroki Akimoto. You can see the disappointment from Capitan. Let's go to Tom Lau. My word.
To present the belt for this match, we have the chairman and CEO of ONE Championship, Mr. Chachri Sityotong. And now, ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds of battle, we turn to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision. Bantamweight kickboxing champion of the world, Hiroki